Oh, this is good. We're actually at a good checkpoint for it. Seeing Obi-Wan with the red lightsaber is kind of, like, weird. Oh, now you know how to use your grenades. Okay. No, this is true. I agree. Ewan McGregor is daddy. Daddy Kenobi. Okay, force upgrades. Those are for force combos, force talents. I'm thinking we do Y for info. Oh, this is health regain. Force focus. There's a lot of stuff to upgrade. Okay. Sith Saber Furry. Cool. Wait, do we have more energy to upgrade with? We have a red. We have one red. Okay. Dashing Blast sounds pretty good. Hopefully that person I messaged is able to show up. That'll be fun. You reminded me of them, though. That's funny, Crush. Not prepared for Saber Fury. No one ever is. I will dive in your direction. No one's ever ready for the Saber Furry. It's okay. Oh. I'm gonna probably try to complete this game for fun. This feels like already on par with off-stream game funsies. I might even stream it to Discord when I off-stream play for fun, because this is just blissful. I'm here for this. Starkiller, you're looking a lot like Obi-Wan when he's Daddy Kenobi. Ooh, whoa. Oh, thank you for redeeming Stretch. Appreciate it. Oh, there you are. We're just gonna... Cool. Oh yeah, hold up. That is so, so cruel. Oh my god. Get it. Get it, Alex. Ugh. Not gonna lie, everyone. I'm so excited for the ACLU fundraiser for June. Kind of glad we're taking a month off of the specific Saturday raid trains, but we're also doing support. Again, need to finish that poster, but it feels cool to just be able to, like, take a little bit of a mental health break for myself, I guess. It's been nice. Everyone's been putting in work, so it's, like, I'm sure Psych is appreciating not having to worry about posters for a month, too. Let's all sort of just recharge. Ow! Not a very Jedi move to do this, by the way. Oh, I want to go into like the ACLU one like with a properly full battery too, I think. Alexa, welcome in. How are you, lovely? Can we get a shout out for Alexa when someone has a chance? How are you? We are playing some Star Wars. This is actually an old Wii game. I don't know if you ever got to play it, but it's pretty fun so far. It's chaotic. The physics are goofy. I'm happy. How are you doing? How's work? Oh yeah, you would love it. Alexa's gameplay for Fallout 4 has been great too. She's been using the Power Fist. Do my first play of BOS run. Hell yeah! Alexa has not beaten Fallout 4 yet, I think. So, no spoilers, but yes. Fallout 4, awesome. Also, yeah, Alexa uses a lot of mods. I was wondering, did the update mess with your mod set at all or not? It's just a fun stream to hang out in, though. VIPs can shout out here. Not the the forward slash shout out, but definitely the regular shout out. Ooh, force upgrade points. Worst talent sphere. Ooh, let's upgrade. Wait, does it block achievements on the version that you're playing, Alexa? You beat it last week. Okay, cool. Awesome. Just making sure. GGs. Serious GGs. What's taking that spot on your schedule roster now, then? I want to find the right words for the way that Alexa plays, but Chaos Mastery? Or Chaos Run? Maybe? Force Energy? Brother of Steel? GGs, okay. Brotherhood of Steel is fun. I like their armor in 3. Here it's best written, that's why I saved it for last. Oh shit, okay, cool. Oh, that was force push, sorry. Okay, Alexa, and anybody too, please hang out in chat as much as you can, and or stay listened in as much as you can. We have... went for that because of Daddy Maxon. Ooh, we do love a good daddy here. Words. We have skins. So basically y'all can vote for what skin we wear in this game. We're not going to do like a long linger on that, but... as long as we're past the checkpoint, we can actually pick different skins. So we have like Star Wars ones, like... non-prequel Star Wars ones. We can be the very gay-coded robot, which is incredibly based. Anakin, different Jedi. Hell yeah, Alexa! How'd you like it? I'm loving it so far. It's so goofy. I love your reasoning for picking Brotherhood of Steel as well, by the way. That is wonderful. I want to say we should go the other way just in case as well. I had a guitar student who was playing this on their Wii. And that was like the first I'd ever like seen it played at all. 100% platinumed it. Holy shit! Like... again... serious admiration for like Alexa being an achievement hunter but being like super subtle about it. Mad respect, my friend. Holy shit. Like, this game is fun. There's no achievements on Steam for it, unfortunately, but if I could, I would 100% it. Sorry, I'm just playing the organization game real quick. I'm out of force energy, it's okay. I'll just do that. Is there a pink lightsaber in this? I think people were asking. I think there has to be, but... Sunbreaker work, been pretty chill so far. Aw, how's the new position been treating you? I know it's kind of been an adjustment, but... Well, it's a new, it's like same job, new position type thing, but... I mean, there should be, right? It should be in the customization. Let me see if there is. There, I was gonna unlock it with a code, but then it turns off the saving, which I don't really want to do. So... Yeah... Oh, we need to talk later in DMs, Alexa, but yeah, but maybe I did mention it to you already. I forget who I haven't mentioned it to, but I need to recertify my license almost right away. It's really funny, because the social work licenses expire at a universal time for all people with licenses. Just so happens that, you know, I only have to do half of it because I get it in the second half of the biennial renewal period. Love that I learned the meaning of biennial. Yeah, it's real fun. Love having to renew things after getting it right away. Non-Jedi moves here, but... actually, I think he's safe. He's definitely not safe. Beautiful. Yeah, ultimately not mad. I get to know how to renew before I even have to worry about anything else. Did I just, like, suck the soul out of his body? Sirs? Rude. You know what? Rude. That's a boundary. Okay, cool. What? That wasn't a boundary, that was just a glitch.
I'm picking up a lot of comlink chatter just a few levels above you. You're nearing General Kota.
That's so funny. Yes, yeah, so I think if we look here, it'll show the lightsaber color crystals. I'm kind of bummed. There's definitely purple, green, blue, inverse. Okay. Power. Okay. There he is. Blast him. I think this just reminds me more and more that I need to do my retrospective thing, or like my shovelware playthroughs. This just feels at home for me. Again, this isn't shovelware. Just, I love the jank of older game design, I think. Even if I'm not, like, the best at the games, it's still pretty funny. Come on. We will also pick old Daddy Kenobi later, for fun. A lot of daddy options in this game. Ow. Yeah, like that? That's so strong. I'm just tapping it. It's gonna just kicking it before I lick it. I mean... No, wrong order. Licking it before I kick it. That's what I meant. Don't mind me. Don't kick it before you lick it. That is definitely the wrong order to do in the opposite order. Oh, I thought that was, like, space. This tree, you must lick it before you kick it. Wait, can you just vacuum suck? I hope more people know that song. It's a good song. Oh, the subtitles were in a funny menu, too. That's a conversation I have with Gavin. Yes, it is. Do I have to hold a little bit at least? Hold up. Let me level up mid-combat. That is so unfair. And I love it. Let's do some defense mastery. Saber Furry, let's go. Cool. Get Como. Glad we finally got Saber Furry like we've been wanting. Yes, put the laser field around the room so that everyone can also be hurt by it. Woo! Now what? They get like Mario'd up into that? No? Oh, okay, cool. Fixed it. I'ma fix this real quick. That's fine. Easy peasy. Come on. Let me do a daddy grab. Daddy grab, daddy throw. Aw, he napping. It's cute. I need to see how to unlock the crystals, because I would love to have more colored sabers sooner rather than later. Who else has the gatting? The Gatolin gun. Come on. Come on. That works. That absolutely works. But that looks like a destructo wall. This is a Sith point. Oh, that would have been useful. It's okay. Ooh. Oh, baby. I love you too, Alex. You're great. Appreciate you. Backfire. It's okay, I can deal with this. Bad, bad stormtrooper. Bad. I'm gonna look something up. I don't think he saw me. I'm glad health regen is at least an option in this game. Oh, he was dead. The ragdoll's really real in this, y'all. They will just continue to exist, even while dead. Like, as a hitbox. Okay, that's my dash. Alright, I'm gonna grab this. Okay, that works. Cool. Need to use the reds. Come on. How? Can I get some health regen on this? Have to be out of combat for it. That's fine. That's fine. All right. Now we can do this clean. I wonder if. Okay, so it's kind of a line of sight thing. Ow. What a greeting. I love being welcomed by, being welcomed by that. Also, oh, hi, Idlewild South. Welcome in. Shit, okay, there's QTEs. Let's go. The fuck? Okay. Oh, hi, Idlewild South. There we go. Get full Tommy. How are you doing? I am trying to make sure I don't miss some lightsaber crystals, because those customization options are great. We're chilling. How's your day going? Welcome in. We're going to be at this all day, trying to beat the game. Force Crush, hell yeah. That's a crush bonus, too. It's what we do. Oh, okay. Joke's on you. I was brought up by another platform right away. These Gatling guns need to go. Give me a moment, y'all. Sorry about that. It's just like a doctor thing. Aye. Quick nap from my man. Woke up now. It's 3:30 p.m. Hell yeah. Get that nap, though. I love a nap. We stand a good napping queen here. Or king, or the emperor. Napping humans. Yeah, for once it isn't you calling during stream. It's funny. Oh, this is absolutely prime collectible location. Ooh, okay. Love these textures, too. Everything's going. Recording. Pre-stream, drip, drip, drip. Yep. Force points are up here. Cool. Nothing above me. There's no fall damage. What? Yeah, I love a good pre-stream nap. My whole thing, too, is, generally speaking, I don't like streaming tired. I don't like being, like, low energy for y'all. So it's like... getting a good nap in before just does help. It's also just very human. Love being human. We should have some options from that. Or not. Or not. The overly dramatic music through this whole level is pretty funny. Okay, nothing there. Nothing there. Cool, 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 cool. Still gonna try to beat this in one stream, but eh. I think the side content will inevitably be its own streams. Let me hit this. Yes, I love playing it that way. It's so funny. Like, I used to play the shit out of the Revenge of the Sith game on the, like, vanilla Xbox, like, back in the day. And that game was my jam. Pretty sure I, like, completed the multiplayer even with friends. See a collectible. Hell yeah. Okay. Okay. Flatten out, flatten out. Oh, God. Put the potato chip in the hole. Give me a moment, y'all. Collectibles do take a little bit of... ah, yes, the old fuck this shit method of Jedi. What angle does it need to go in at? Long tip in? Cool, okay. Take my morning meds, probably why I slept so long. Also fair, I boosted my meds just before starting stream, so I feel that. Let's just shove it in the hole. It's fine. Let's just shove the damn thing in the hole. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. God damn it. Okay, so it goes in this way. I just have to set this thing up to go in well. Or... come on. God damn it, hitboxes. The perspective on this is like not fun to play with. Hold up. We can do a chip flip if we push it while it's there, move it back, or that. It's probably not super stable, but whatevs. It works. I'll take it. No fall damage, though. Cool. Glad that worked. That... mad props for creating fun environmental puzzles. This is fine. The fuck? God damn it. Come on. Get... let daddy grip you. Let daddy grip you. Come on. Perfect. Exactly as it needs to be. We go up one more. And then... up on this. God fucking... Obi-Wan's just like... what is with this dramatic violin? Just accenting my failure right now. Ooh, woo. Come on. Get on the goddamn platform. God fucking... gotta love old game design. There's also this, like, weird slow drag on the double jump that I'm kind of getting used to. God, fucking... I wonder... so, okay, the yellow edge isn't... these hitboxes are fucked. Okay, these hitboxes are a little fucked. This is fine. This is fine. Praise fuck. We got a power crystal. Extra damage. Hell yeah. Sorry, as I see, strong with the force this one is. Trying to be. There's a force keeping me from giving up. I can admit that much. How are you doing today, Kat? Also, welcoming Kat. If we can get a shout out for Super Kat at some point, please get a do, but no rush. Thank you all for being here. Appreciate you. Yes. Perfect. Got him. How you doing today, Kat? Of course, dude. Yeah, we finally got through that puzzle section. Which is good. That is fucking hype. Just making sure... Came in through here. So this is very similar to where we're grabbing the next color crystal. Or the first color crystal, even. Really, really appreciate it. Yes, kiss the wall, Stormtrooper. Kiss the wall. It's not a jump puzzle. Okay, cool. That's the next area. Where... Maybe I just have to start a new Discord account, so it's a lot. Oh no, did you get hacked? Jesus. I hate when that shit happens to people. It sucks. I am so sorry you're dealing with that. 2FA. Super, super important. Hell, I'm sure hackers even have ways of dealing with that shit, so... Regardless... Damn, I'm sorry. It's possible I missed it. Which sucks if I did, but... Sir! Rude. Kiss Walt. Sir! Sir. Sir. Kiss ground. With your toes in the wall. Good, 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 good. I don't even need the camera to work correctly. This is fine. Got scammed, so I might have been Yeah. I don't trust random Discord messages from people like, hey, or, like, don't trust links from people you don't know in Discord. Just don't. Basically, if you can find free, like phishing training, like, learn what, like, phishing scams look like. You can prevent yourself from getting hit by a lot of these, because this shit is scary. I had a whole thing about that because of my old internship, so, like... Let's see... Come on. Sir? Help me. Anybody. Help me. There you go. Go into the death laser. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Oh, I just have to pull that battery out. Okay. You're gonna have to join Discord and start a new Discord account if that's okay. Absolutely. Death laser. Absolutely. It's a death laser wall. It's so good. And anyway, Kat, is your old account still on the server, maybe? Because we're going to have to do a check on that. No! Don't you dare! Don't push me into the... You go into the death laser wall, I do not. There we go. Time to melt. That's what happens when you pull out. Then the thing loses energy. Always pull out. Is this a force push? There's not nothing here. Yeah, hers is... I see. Okay, let me take care of that real quick, actually. Okay, cool. That just opened up the other area, then. Cool, 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 cool. I'm gonna take care of that real quick, because if you got hacked, then we can prevent any other issues through, like... One sec. Ooh, we gotta explore all these nooks and crannies.